So you have successfully implemented consent mode version 2, but aren't sure if it's all ticking along like it should? I can help with that. There are several ways of verifying that your implementation was successful. First option is to use the Google Tag Manager preview. For that, select the event that is used to trigger the tag in the sidebar and check the consent tab. A second option is to check the data layer. To do that, open your browser's developer tools and click on console. Here you can enter data layer into the console and press the enter key. You should now see several consent events, one for the default status and at least one more for the update after the CMP interaction. You should always check that no cookies are set without user consent. For more on Google Consent Mode version 2, sign up to our free course in the link below. You will learn how to implement it and what happens if you don't, whether you need the basic or the advanced mode, what the digital future holds for digital advertising and marketing in this new legal and technical landscape. This course is brought to you by Usercentrics and Cookiebot in collaboration with DWC.